man, these are some really intense winds. And then I saw the wind spinning, and I was like, oh.
Yeah, I typed it on Spotter Network. I don't know, there's not a very good road option, but I tell you, this freaking structure on it's great.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to end up heading toward Cantrell or whatever.
I don't know how this thing has to, like, condense into it.
That's what I'm...